Hey, Harry Joyner here with Sub Drummer playing Fat Matt's Rib Shack, and volume is an issue here. And I just realized that I can put one of these O-rings from a drum on my ride cymbal and deaden it. Check it out. Pretty sweet, subdued.